Did you enjoy that as much as I do? Let's thank Tommy Aldridge and Marco Mendoza and Hunka Hunka Boyning Ted. I'm Ted Nugent here at the opening night of the Kiss Farewell Tour. And was that fun or what? I can hardly stand myself. I'm having a riot here. We're going to go wild here on VH1. We're going to do a little cat scratch. Did I say a little? We're going to do a big giant wad of All-American Cat Scratch Fever and then Kiss Live opening night in Phoenix, Arizona. Hey, say it loud, say it proud. Yeah.
Cat
Scratch Fever. What a classic Motown song it is. I want to thank Phoenix, Arizona, and everybody in America who's always supported that all-American rock and roll. Tommy Aldridge on drums, Marco Mendoza on the bass guitar, and the American Attitude. We're here in Phoenix, Arizona with Kiss on the opening night of their farewell tour. I am the Great White Buffalo. Not so great, not very white, but Buffalo nonetheless. Kiss and the Nuge, opening night, Phoenix, Arizona. Yeehaw! Cat Scratch, Great White Buffalo!
Great White Buffalo! Great White Buffalo! Great White
documented Kiss's craziness and their crazed cartoon rock and roll maneuvers from the day one. So